Check this out.
Just being
check this out.
Yeah, as you can tell, the lips are there.
Check this out. Check this out. Check this.
Stay right here just in case we get our ass whooped. Why do you fight instead of consuming into the destiny I have foreseen? Because we know our destiny is not under your control, Rouge. I'm afraid you're swimming in denial, dear child. Tide is rising, I shall commit you a thing if you're in a matter of seconds to die. Nothing but nonsense. That's right, you show us what you wish to happen. But you have no power over us, Rouge. Our future is our own. The future isn't something to be told. It's something to be silent. You shall pay a heavy price for your whatever. If I have clubs to collect your and of course that spell is still activated. Why else? Okay. Alex should use Victor the first round, the sword, Alice, Jessica starts. Okay. Victor.
This just for you.
Come on, get back on your feet.
Thank you, Dale.
Check this out.
Now you're so
in the name of the goddess.
185 times Alex's level.
I saved this just for you!
Huh, he survived.
Check this out.
Scratching at the door.
I saved this just for you. I saved this just for you.
They gotta break free from the thing.
Check this out. Check this out.
Yeah, ice.
Summon elemental power.
Oh, God. Definitely her weakness.
I saved this just for you.
Just for you.
Check this out.
Althina, lend me your power!
Plane fighting outside my door.
Summon elemental power. I saved this just for you.
Check this out.
More levels. We're at, well, other than the girls in Nash. Impossible. Can't be. I guess what they say is true. Fortune tellers can't really see their own future. Or maybe she refused to believe that we couldn't beat her. Either way, I'm just glad she's forever in the past. The weird part. Oh yeah, there's things on either side that we have to somehow get. Okay. We have to... Welcome to the blessed tower of the goddess, mighty dragon master. Think back and recall how you met each of your dragons. The memories of those encounters is required to officially inaugurate this tower. Alright.
Check this out.
We basically have to go in a circle. This area is weird.
Summon elemental power.
White, red, blue, then black.
Check this out.
In that order.
Check this out.
help you find every single thing.
Check this out. Play this game, I picked what spells to use. I never really did the automatic part for those three. I do here because I'm doing it for this Let's Play because I don't really care.
Thank you.
But yeah, when I was originally playing the game, I always picked what Mia would do, what Nash would do, and what Jess would do. But a live playthrough, yeah, no. It's actually faster to let them do it. And I'll probably do the same thing on Psychoden. I will probably do the same thing for Lunar 2. Except Lunar 2, we only get one magic user. I don't think we get two magic users. Stuck on a wall.
Check
I
this
got
out.
Stuck down a wall.
Summon elemental power.
In the Goddess Tower. Down but attack up, so we'll do his attack. Well, his defense isn't really that bad. That's it for this video. I'm ending it right here. We are actually going pretty fast during this. Let's see. Now we are in another puzzle area. Why the Goddess Tower has a bunch of puzzles is beyond me, but eh. But anyways, leave me a like, comment, subscribe if you haven't, and I will see you guys in the next part. Which I do believe two more videos and we will be done with the Lunar series. Which means I'll have to go download Gentle Hearts. I should have already downloaded it, but eh. Anyway, please leave me a like, comment, subscribe if you haven't, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye!